Welcome to Let's Play Silence. I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari. Very excited to play this. I've been wanting to play it for quite a while. It's a 2016 game. It came out for PC, PS4, Xbox One, Mac, and Linux. From Daedalic Entertainment, developer and publisher. It's a sequel to The Whispered World, which I played many years ago. I have that up on the channel as well. This is a very sad game, just to warn you. Probably gonna be, anyway.
We shouldn't stay here. It's cramped and dusty. I can hardly breathe. It's horrible.
Yeah, if it's anything like the Whispered... I mean, this is a very sad intro. If it's anything like the Whispered World, it's gonna have a sad ending as well. Speaking of the intro, when those, I'm gonna answer them in a second. Or in a minute. You see some stuttering? I thought that was my setup here on my computer, but no. I bumped it down to the fastest. You know, the lowest quality. But it says fastest, and it stuttered the same, so I think it's... I could be wrong, but I think it's the way the cinematic, it actually just looks like that for anybody. Kind of curious to pull up some YouTube videos and see, because it would be nice if it was really just nice smooth panning with the building. I like to show people the options, so I have a graphics put it to fastest again. Okay, fantastic was the quality I recorded it on. Full screen VSync, that's my resolution. Confirm. Maybe I didn't confirm. And then audio, I'm actually going to put the voice up a little bit more. It's probably subject to change here, but otherwise... Yeah, to put the music down, the music was rather loud. Language, of course, English, subtitles, instant subtitles. I don't know what that means. Shouldn't subtitles always be instant? So I'm not sure what that is. It was off by default. I turned it on. Hints, highlight interactions, meaning, yeah, it shows you that. Display hints. Oh, find the donkey. I don't know. Should I turn it off? Outlines on cursor. Object names. Okay, well that's... this is helpful. Outlines. Let's turn this off by default. If I'm get stuck somewhere, I could turn it back on. I'll keep that off. Object names, that's fine. And then controls. Really not much for the control, you know, stuff. Show hints, walk, interact. Either of these buttons will do that. Oh, show hints is the middle mouse button as well as the space bar. Really don't have to use the keyboard at all unless you want to go to the menu or go back or pause. And I'm not using a gamepad, so never mind that. Although vibration is on by default for some reason. And that's it. Anything else I have to say about this? No. The Whispered World was very great. A lot of people really did not like the voice of the protagonist, but we don't have that protagonist in this game, so maybe, you know, those people will be satisfied. And that was a point-and-click adventure game, just as this one is. So apparently we're both from an orphanage. I guess that's my sister. I don't know why, how that happened. We're both orphaned, but apparently now facing more tragedy. Those look like German planes. I'm not an expert on planes, but I just looked at it, and the depiction of them in the sky just told me, yeah, Germany. So Germany is attacking wherever the hell we are. That's my guess. Oh yeah, Sister Renie, yeah. So it is my sister. So we're both orphans, and those other two girls, I think, were orphans as well, and they're apparently dead at this point. And apparently I have claustrophobia and panic attacks. I can handle my claustrophobia.
We'll get through this, Renie.
Miss Clark said it's not safe here.
Okay, I didn't say that. I actually did not say anything about my claustrophobia. Miss Clark. So I guess she's one of the I don't know. She's a teacher, or she's one of the staff at the orphanage, I'm guessing. She's right.
The only certain thing is death.
Oh, brother.
It's safer than out there, anyway.
We could run and hide in the woods.
No.
Or we could run back to the orphanage. I'm sure Sarah Maria waiting for us.
I don't know about that.
We're stuck in here. Why don't you understand that? Anyone still out there is going to die. All of them. Little girls aren't invincible. They get blown to pieces too. I didn't mean to. Renie, I didn't mean to scare you. Renie, I'm so sorry. Just forget what I said. We're okay. You're safe here. I promise. What can I do to comfort Renie?
Just forget what I said, except for, you know, the practical purposes. Now, didn't I turn that off? Or maybe that's just a tutorial. Right? click the ground, yep. Can I make that go away? We have TV. Okay, hover the cursor. Yeah.
Maybe there's something nice on. Alright, let's do something Miss Clark totally wouldn't approve of.
She doesn't like TV?
Today's fighting resulted in mass fatalities with unknown casualties. It is only certain that aerial bombardment has not ceased.
Not seized yet, or ceased. Well, I could comfort her with this thing, but I don't have an option to interact with that. Sock? Well, I guess... Oh, it's hanging over? I'm saying that's not a sock, that's a big hammer.
Well, look at that. Isn't that the sock I was looking for last week? Bet I can't find the other one. Socks belong together, but there's always one missing.
Yeah, isn't that the way?
Yeah. It's actually kind of sad.
Okay, so this actually isn't a big hammer, unless that is a huge sock. Wardrobe.
An ordinary mirror.
Ordinary, except for broken into pieces. Lampshade. I can't see how the lampshade would comfort her. Myself. Oh, that's a lampshade. Talk to her?
I think I just make it worse by talking.
You are. You've been pretty bleak in your words. All that's certain is death, you say? So she's sobbing and hiccuping.
You like shadow plays, don't you? Look, Renie. There's the elephant.
Oh.
Oh, dear.
I guess I can kind of see it. Okay. So I haven't messed with the lampshade. Just so you guys know, I'm playing this completely blind. I've never played this before. I did everything on my little test run to make sure that the audio is not drowning out my voice or vice versa. Still think the voices could be a little higher. Not sure. But we have subtitles. It doesn't look like I can interact with any of these background things, or foreground things, as they may be. Wait, oh, I got marbles. I didn't see the marbles. It looks like you can do something special here. Drag and overlay both symbols and left click. Oh, okay.
That reminds me of something that never fails to cheer Renie up. Guess who I am?
Oh, the clown from the first game. Sadwick?
You don't look like him at all.
How about now?
No, you don't even have baubles. And where's Spot?
Hmm? Where am I supposed to get a bobble hat?
Do we run into
Not
him?
Not to mention a green super caterpillar.
Or that. She's taking them. Yeah, I'm pretty sure these are all new characters, but you never know, we might run into that character.
No baubles.
Oh, we're looking for baubles.
What can I do to comfort Renie?
I guess not mess with
what
the
What can I do to comfort Renie? No baubles. Hey! He's got a bobblehead.
Kinda.
I hate to make a fool of myself. I'll do it for Renie.
I guess that was not attached. Yeah, take a look in the mirror.
What can I do to comfort Renie?
I want to look in the mirror with the thing on. Okay.
Hey, Renie.
Hello, Sadwick. How's Spot?
Well, ask him yourself when he shows up. Hey, Renie.
Hello, Sadwick. How's Spot?
Well, ask him yourself when he shows up.
Okay, now what?
Someone like Spot isn't that easy to find.
Oh, we're looking for a Spot. Okay, the sock.
This could make a fine sock spot. Ta-da! Today's show is all about audience requests.
I want a story about silence.
Really?
Wouldn't you rather like to hear the fart song?
No! Please tell me the story of Spot and Sadwick.
Alright. So this is the story of Sadwick.
We know
and
that story.
His world's silence.
Sure. And his world. Eee-aw. Sorry. Silence. Sadwick was a clown who never laughed.
He also didn't want people to laugh at him.
So he left his grandpa, his brother, and the circus to see the world.
But not alone.
Because with him was his best friend,
Spot. Spot also helped Sadwick, and he did it by changing into all kinds of things.
Eventually, they made their way to the King of Silence.
You need a crown, and something for the prosophy.
One thing at a time. First, my crown.
Are we gonna start seeing the real Sadwick now? A lampshade for a crown?
Ah, there it is.
Hey presto, the King of Silence.
He was a good king.
But he got very sick.
And along with him, the land began to suffer.
Fields withered.
Walls and cities crumbled.
Everything decayed and fell apart. If only the king would recover. 'Cause if he did, so would Silence.
Sadwick wanted to bring him an elixir of life, just as an old oracle had foreseen.
Shana's not old.
Right. She's pretty timeless, actually.
And mysterious. Where's her crystal ball?
The animation in this is awesome. I think I found a crystal ball. Just want to see, like, I like to hear, like, alternate dialogue these days.
That's not mysterious enough.
That's not mysterious enough. See, we can't actually interact with this hammer here.
Yes, it's kind of round. Not like a ball. No, that's not like Shana. I kind of like Shana. You think we'll get along?
I don't think so.
What? How come?
You're a smart aleck, and Shauna's even more so. You'd start to get on each other's nerves pretty fast.
I guess.
Hmm.
Why, hello there, Crystal Ball.
Did Shauna have a ball like that?
Sure. Somewhere. The mysterious Shauna foretold that Sadwick was destined to save the king, but also that he would destroy silence.
Of course he would never believe that. He wanted to bring an elixir of life to the king, right?
Yes, but when he arrived at the castle, he saw that Shauna was right. Do you remember what awaited him in the throne room?
Watt turns everything around without actually moving.
There was no king in the throne room. Only a mirror.
I remember the mirror.
Part with the mirror always gives me duck bumps, Noah.
Duck. You mean goosebumps.
Duck bumps. Well, here's a mirror. Let's just see other old dialogue.
I think I can do better than that. No, Renie wants a proper story, so I need a proper mirror.
And when Sadwick dared to look into the mirror, he didn't see a sad clown with a bubble hat.
Instead,
yep. There
was a boy, struck with illness,
remember
ready
that?
To open his eyes after a long time, or to leave them shut forever.
That boy was you. You were sick and sleeping, and Sadwick's spot in silence, that was all just a dream.
Yeah.
What did Sadwick do?
That was
smashed him. The mirror and doomed his world.
To save you. You were the king of silence.
Ah! Whoa. Okay, that was
Renie!
Major spoilers for the Whispered World.
Under heavy fire.
Damn it. Renie? Renie, are you okay? Renie!
Heavy artillery bombardment.
It's almost like a robot voice.
After months of respite.
Renie! Where are you?
Troops are on standby.
Alright.
Heavy casualties.
Well, I can't actually move.
Massive storms above the trenches.
Maybe I do want a hint.
All troops deployed at the front.
Huh?
Everyone, including adolescents, are encouraged to enlist.
Is she under there?
Under heavy fire.
Darkness.
Renie!
I cast magic
Where
missile.
Where are you?
Magic missile at the darkness.
After months of respite.
Oh. Donkey. Or rather, what's left of him.
It's strategic offensive.
Renie!
She's probably under this slab here.
Where are you?
Heavy casualties.
So we get this slab and then less a donkey.
Massive storms above the trenches.
I was supposed to
die. Renie!
Oh my god. Is that her?
Thank god. The sock I used is spot for my story.
But do we see her? Why, thank god.
Looks like the egg spot hatched from. Strange.
What?
Spot? Are you in there?
No.
Renie! Thank god you're alive! Where are you?
No.
The
You stupid piece of junk.
She in the TV? I mean, I've seen poltergeists before.
Keep it down!
We can't turn it off, huh?
Oh. Donkey. Or rather, what's left of him. Renie! Where are you? Renie! Where are you?
Yeah, Renie, where are you? Wait.
Renie! Where are you?
Renie, where are you? Yes, I know.
Shut off already!
Oh, there we go. That did something. Oh, we can kick it?
Shut up!
No!
Renie!
Now we can interact with this hammer. Are we gonna bust the TV? Yeah.
Just die already! Yeah!
We interrupt your regularly scheduled programming to bring you... Where the hell are we?
What is that?
What, this? Climb through. Looks like we're in the Silence
Where am I?
World again.
There's stuff from Silence all over the place. Is this a dream?
That's a very good question. Which I think will be, you know, dependent on your perspective.
My old trailer. Sadwick's old trailer. She crossed over those on her way out.
Oh, she went that way. She went through here.
Hurry. I have to get Renie.
Whoa. Whoops. Yeah. We're not going that way. Sounds like it burped at the end. Clock.
Maybe I could jump over there from the clock. Is that really the kettle of Sadwick's grandpa?
Fog?
Holy moly! Is something moving down there? Or am I just seeing things? And which is more unsettling?
Something moving down there is more unsettling.
The last time I saw that armor, a cook was wearing it. I hope you got out okay. Aren't those the planetary gears from the castle in Silence? What? Where am I? The train I rode through the sky looks ruined.
Oh!
Just like everything else here.
That's her all the way over there?
Hey, what's that?
I'm on my way. Stay put!
So she is there. I didn't see her all the way over there. Well, there's certainly a lot to look at. Back into the bunker. I don't want to go that way.
Ugh, gross and sticky.
Rill? What is Rill? I think we might have looked at everything. Train? Look at my thing. Okay.
Uh-oh. I could jump over there. If I could overcome my fear of heights, that is. Or my fear in general, for that matter.
Huh.
For Renie. Whoa.
Yeah, that could have not ended well.
Another world wrecked by my hands.
Globe.
That was only a globe, and I'm not Sadwick.
Huh? Who are you?
Who are you?
Renie, what are you doing? No! Stay right there! Renie!
Who's she talking to? Can that hold us? It better.
Come on! Keep going!
So she went the same way, so easily though. I guess she's lighter, so things didn't sink, but still. You'd think she'd have a harder time navigating this than Noah.
Whoa. It's like a dream.
And who is she talking to? Uh-oh. Hagrid? Or someone more menacing?
Where am I?
Teeth. Oh.
The light? Colors? The smell?
The weird animals?
This is silence. Whoa! What's with this crap? I dream whatever I want. And I don't want friggin' butterflies and rainbows. I want my sister back!
Well, you got
crap.
This.
Shut up! Get down, quick!
Alright, be quiet. I don't know what that thing is.
What was that?
Good question.
Whew.
Oh.
You did well.
Hi.
What?
Listen to me. Seekers are serious business.
Yeah, I figured as much. What are they seeking anyhow?
More importantly, what are you looking for?
My sister. She's about this size and...
She's brave.
You've seen her?
She took a stroll through the world worm's maw. Its jaws were still twitching.
What? You mean... The worm was still alive?
I don't know how you managed to get out of a world worm alive or even kill it, but I suppose chance smiled upon you. I hope she keeps smiling or else you won't get far here. Your sister will be safe, by the way. One of my people is taking her to our secret camp.
Where has she gone?
Can't tell you. That's implied by secret.
What do you mean by one of your people? Hello? Who are you?
Huh. How do we get in it in the first place? That's a good question.
Come on.
Hey, wait up!
Do I want to look at the little guy down there?
Okay. How did she get up there?
We'll get our chance.
And more importantly, how do I get up there?
Furball? Wait, we're gonna throw it?
Maybe it can give me a leg up. Or maybe not. Looks like it hasn't seen any water in quite a while.
puddle.
Nice.
Nice puddle. Oh, I'm not going back in the worm. Let's see. Let's back in the worm. Mushroom. Yeah, pretty much.
How can I get up there without a rope? Even with a rope, I don't think I'd make it. Nice. Looks like it hasn't seen any water in quite a while.
Does this mean I have to go back?
Hey, I'm a master climber. The rocks just aren't playing along.
Is that a hint that this shows up within like an egg kind of? Does it matter where I put?
I'll get up there no matter what. I'll get up there no matter what.
Maybe we do have to go back. Let me just walk somewhere. See if I know. Maybe I have to get something from in here. Oh, I didn't realize. I thought we'd be going all the way back in. Statue head. I guess we're moving that. Why are we going to move a mushroom?
Sure thing. If I can't get up the wall, I guess I could pick some flowers.
So three mushrooms. Worm tooth.
We were lucky to make it out alive, I guess. God damn it! I cut myself! Oh no! I'm gonna get blood poisoning, I'm gonna die!
Oh jeez.
I need to clean this wound, like right now.